I'm Emma. I'm a mother of three children. I'm from St. Mellons. In my spare time, I run an organisation called Making Memories, where I take my community out on day trips so they're able to experience new adventures and places that they've never been before.
I set up Making Memories originally because started volunteering about 7-8 years ago, just myself. I couldn't afford to go by myself to Alton Towers. So it originally started by myself pricing up a coach and then inviting the community to come. Once I seen how well it worked and how much needed it was, I continued to do so, and I've been doing ever since.
Before being a Sherman 5 member, I found my trips would consist of going to theme parks in England and a couple of hours journeys. So once being introduced to Sherman 5, it made my trips a lot easier and a lot more local, so people didn't have to rely on myself to be able to get there. I've always loved the theatre. I've gone to a few Christmas shows over the years and I've always thoroughly enjoyed them, but the price of these shows have always been something that's kept me back from going regularly. So the Sherman 5 offered something that was affordable, so it was brilliant for everybody to be involved with. One of the main barriers, I would say, for coming to the theatres is transport. For families, to get 5-6 member families into a taxi or any type of transport is just expensive and what have you. So yeah, that's a big barrier for me. But so when Sherman 5 offered the free bus service, I was able to fill up a coach to be able to bring all the families in one hit, which was very useful. The kids have absolutely loved it. It's always been a successful day. A lot of the people that have come have never been to the theatre before. And they loved it. The price obviously is a big thing for some people when people can't afford to do certain things. When you're offering for so cheap, it's like, let's take everyone, let's take all the family. And that's what usually happens. It's not just one or two members, it's usually the nan, the grandpa, the auntie, the uncle. We turn it into quite a family day out as well as a community day out. So it works for everybody and the prices are very fair. It's always been very welcoming, everybody's been kind, helpful. If there's anything that I've ever needed, I can go and see any of the staff, and they've always been very accommodating and helpful.
If people say to me that theatre isn't for them, I would suggest that they give it a try. There's a lot of different shows that are available, and for all different people's interests, there's something there for everybody. Sherman 5 has given me a ticket to be able to bring families from my community to be able to experience new cultures and shows and everything that's put on here.